heartbreaking sweep that this team has gone through and seen 2 days in a row now. They will not.